Let him take that drag.
This is the sound of that drag pulling out.
Hey, we gotta tighten this drag a little bit. Come on. Oh my goodness. Oh crap. Oh no! That's what it was like with Aunt Charlie.
Except the entire time.
There it goes.
Dude. I've never been spooled before.
But I got spooled for the first time yesterday.
You just don't want to break this line.
Yeah. Let it go. Let it go. You have a ton of line on there.
But you're going to be out.
We're going to run out of line.
I admit.
Not too much.
Got to reel as we go. Don't just let him take it.
Oh, forgot I was videoing. This is our third one that we've got like this.
She hooked one like this in a kayak.
Our first two.
Kayak drug her half mile out of play.
Our first two spooled us completely.
Austin, you do this, buddy. Let me get you. I've done this before. Hey, just keep tension, but make sure you keep reeling, because we don't want him to take all that line. Reel when you can. Just keep tension. Just gotta reel when we can.
Trying to reel it back in as it gets sucked out.
Step back a little bit. Don't let it pop. Don't let it. Just let him wear him out. We just gotta let him wear out.
Make sure one of our other poles doesn't do them.